Dear all, welcome to Winners Capsule. In this session, I'll be discussing what are the important tips of presentation. Okay, how to improve your presentation skill. Whenever you are going to have a presentation in front of your manager or in front of your boss, what are the checklist you need to follow? Let's get started with the help of 9 presentation lessons from Steve Jobs. Have you heard about Steve Jobs? Okay. Most of the, it's a one of the eminent personality. Have you heard about that? Yes. Steve Jobs is an American business magnate, industrial designer, investor, and media proprietor. He was the chairman, chief executive officer, and co-founder of Apple company. Definitely, we need to have some observation. What are the important presentation skills which is putting forward by Steve Jobs? Let's get started. The number one, show your passion. Anyway, for your product, you want to show that your product is excellent. So you have to show your passion. Use simple terms and engage your audience by winning their enthusiasm. It should be simple, and you have to showcase your passion. That is the ultimate thing. One sentence summary of the product. Okay. If you give one sentence, you need to understand the entire details. The audience need to understand. Those who are listening, your customers need to understand the complete summary of the product. That is your talent. And actually, the Steve Jobs called as a Twitter-friendly headlines. They deliver main message behind the product. One of the highlighting is Twitter-friendly headlines. Your headline should be so attractive. Another point is, you have to follow the three rules. What is three rules? Steve Jobs believed three is a powerful number. It is easier than 20 and gives more information than 2. That is called three rules. So first, the fourth point is bring the villain. What is the meaning of villain? Every story needs a villain to highlight the hero. That's true. First, you just mention the evil or what are the major issues. Then people need to be made to see why they might need the product. What are the major setbacks of the previous products? How to overcome the new product? What is the advantages of your product which is using by the customer? Suppose you need to convince the audience that what is the purpose of using the product? What are the cons of a previous product? That is the word meaning of showcasing or bringing out the villain. To overcome that, you have to go ahead with bringing the hero. That means your product only. After highlighting the villain, bring the hero and provide customers a good enough reasons why your product is needed. Clear? Then use simple and visual slides. That's quite important. Keep the data quite simple. The average PPT slide has only maximum 40 words. Steve Jobs finished his first in 19 words itself. That's a speciality. It should be precise. Tell them some stories, then come back to the conclusion. Tell them little stories of how you came up with the idea of the product or when you felt the need have the product in your life. You have to start from the story and come back to your product. That's very important. Another motto, prepare and practice. Practice the presentation beforehand at the presentation venue. That helps you give it more confidently, and you can able to have a very good presentation in front of audience, and you will be getting a flow. That's very important. Prepare and practice. It is almost done. If you prepare, it's almost done. Don't read from the notes. That's quite important. Giving a presentation without referring for points and information shows how confident you are and how involved you were with the product. That's very important. Don't simply read the products, and your presentation is quite important. So in this session, I have discussed what are the 9 important lessons which is followed from Steve Jobs. So you can inculcate these points in your presentation whenever you are going to have a presentation in front of your higher authority, or suppose if you are a student, if you are presenting in front regarding your project in front of your head of the department or any other personalities. So this will be really help you out. If you follow this, definitely you will have a success. Let me know if you are having any queries. Finally, thank you very much for watching this.